Now this isn't something you can see any induction here do. This is welded to a steel bolt in a aluminum coupler, which is right here. This is just aluminum. Heating aluminum is pretty hard. And we'll go and crank it up. See what happens. Takes a little bit longer to heat up than steel because its properties are different. The 3 kilowatts of power will get you there. Right now we're up to 20, we're almost at 2 kilowatts of power going into the inverter. So we're at about 2.4 kilowatts of power. That's aluminum heating up. And that's bright. The aluminum's dripping down the side right now. Molten aluminum.